now my great, great pleasure to bring you Bowling Green State University. Enjoy.
Thank you. welcome to our concert. It is a great honor and joy to be part of the EMA Young Performers Festival this year here in Berkeley. A few words about our ensemble. The Early Music Ensemble at Bowling Green State University has been around for more than 40 years. It's offered as an elective course that gives students the opportunity to explore the wonderful world of early music. The group's members come from a wide variety of backgrounds and experiences. There are undergraduate, graduate, and doctoral students in the group, as well as two faculty members. Guess who they are. Okay, the students major in music performance, composition, music history, and music education, all united in their enthusiasm for early music and historical performance practice. The BGSU Early Music Ensemble takes you this morning on a discovery journey along the so-called fringes of the musical landscapes of 17th and 18th century Europe on the search for exciting and beautiful yet little heard music. It just began in Portugal with Carlos de Seixas' harpsichord concerto in A major, and will continue with an anonymous 17th century Villancico de Negros. We will then move far north to the court of Christian IV of Denmark, represented by Denmark's very own madrigal composer, Mogens Pedersen, and the Dutch instrumentalist Matthias Merker, who was active at the Danish court. You will then hear an impressive anonymous seven-part motet that I discovered in a manuscript held in the Herzog August Library in Wolfenbüttel, Germany, about 3 years ago. Maybe someone knows who composed this wonderful piece, because I haven't figured it out yet. And after that, we move to a curious musical salon in 18th century Berlin, where the bass recorder enjoyed a brief popularity as a solo instrument. And finally, we travel southeast to Moravia, to the court of Prince Bishop Karl von Lichtenstein Kastelkorn, represented by works by Bieber and Schmelzer. And now we wish you an enjoyable journey.
Come. God is Lord.